The following contest is a six-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Kelly.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And her opponents first, representing the Nice Girls, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
Here's someone who has faced some tough odds and tougher opponents, but always gives it their all.
Look, I know you think that's a good thing, but this person could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward. A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Mandy.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
one of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Representing the Nice Girls, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Will.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And representing the Hollywood Blondes, from Hollywood, California, illustrious Brittany.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
From Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Isabella.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very predictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Clothesline! Oh, Lord, so effective. Oh, discus clothesline! Oh, saw it coming. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault! Wow! DDT! She's in the ring now. Clothesline! She's pushed into the corner. Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Ooh, what a forearm. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, effective counter.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Wow! 450 splash!
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Send one over.
Oh, just turn that around. Oh, the discus close. Let's
break their head off.
Oh, vicious running knee left. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Close eyes. So effective.
Oh, could this be it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Eliminated.
Right at the spot. She's finished.
Encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
She turns it right.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Game.
Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes.
It's all over but the crying. Set up in the corner of the ring. We could have an elimination here.
Let's take another look at what makes the six-man battle royal such a unique and brutal event.
Here is your winner, Illustrious Brittany.
A big win for her,
and she certainly earned it.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.